fish today? Hey, porcupine, stop the boat.
Nice, juicy, ripe, fresh fish. Fish.
This is disgusting.
That's terrible. It's all your fault, Puddinhead. We hadn't listened to you.
You had it all figured out.
We catch our own fish and it don't cost us nothing.
And you nearly talked us into buying ice just to put on the fish.
Oh, quit squawking. Let me peddle my fish. Fresh fish! Fresh fish! Seafood mama! Fresh fish!
Here they are, right off the ocean.
How do you do, madam?
Do you have a haddock?
No, I don't have no haddock. But I get a little attack there every time I eat too much.
What kind of a fish is that?
Tarpon.
Tarpon? That's a weak fish.
It smells strong to me.
What's the use? The first customer in a month and no sale.
What's the matter with him?
Tarpon monoxide.
Come on, get busy and sell this fish.
Fresh fish!
Fresh fish!
Fresh fish! Fresh fish!
What's the matter with you guys?
Hey, what kind of fish have you got today?
We have rock-caught sea bass, albacore and pickerel, sand dab, yellowtail, tuna fish and mackerel, bluefish, sailfish, tarpon, if you wish, swordfish, whitefish, herring and gefilte fish.
And that ain't all.
Get going for me.
Throw me up a mackerel.
A sail! A sail to a seal! Let's throw him a fish.
Retreat! It's a gas attack!
All quiet on the fish front! One mackerel coming up! Ouch!
I've been maimed.
That settles it. I'm getting out of this business.
Business? We've been trying to sell these fish for 30 days and haven't got rid of one. You call that a business?
It's enough to drive a man to drink.
Drink? That's it. We're going into the saloon business.
Saloon?
Yeah, saloon. S-E-L-U-N-E.
You don't even know how to spell saloon. Any sap knows you spell saloon with a C.
Come on.
Ooh.
Hey.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. Garage, cheap.
Look at this. Cheap metal shop.
Interested in the good business today, senores?
Yeah, we'd like to buy a saloon.
It's got to have class and it's got to have beauty.
Oh, you want a beauty saloon? I have the best one in whole Mexico. And cheap, too.
Mexico?
See, just across the border at Cucaracha, 1 hour's drive from here.
Do they have B-girls?
See.
Sea-girls? Oh, boys, mermaids. You know the thing with the brush on the bottom? Get off!
Can't you forget the fish business? How much do you want for the saloon?
You give me $300, I give you the business.
We'll take it.
Gracias. Come in.
Oh, boys. Mexico, here we come. Hey,